Hello, I'm Prudence. Today's letter is about an ex-wife photo purge.
Dear Prudence, I'm coming up on my one-year anniversary to my second wife. My wife is a good spouse, partner, and friend, but she can be a bit jealous at times. We each have our own laptop, and she was in the process of backing up her pictures on my external hard drive. When I was dropping off the laptop and hard drive to her at work, she suggested that I should now consider deleting all the pictures of my ex-wife. These are normal pictures and nothing risque. Vacations, family and friends, life photos. I told her these are part of my past and I have never asked her to delete any of her pictures. I rarely look at these photos, but I'd like to know that at some point I can look back and see the parties I had with friends and how thin I was and how much hair I had. Should I go along or refuse to delete them? Signed, Wondering.
Given how pervasive jealousy is, I've always been surprised that science doesn't have more to say about it. In Othello, Shakespeare called it the green-eyed monster. And indeed, literature is the place that really describes its destructive power. There is rational jealousy, like when you find out your spouse is spending all his time texting with a colleague. Then there's the irrational, free-floating kind. Like when you can't stand the idea that your spouse ever had another beloved, even though you know he was married before. You are absolutely entitled to your past and to have some mementos of it. Do not give in to your wife's demand. That won't be the end of it. It'll just be the beginning.